I remember fighting the great Antonio Inoki right here in Osaka. But you know, Jimmy, I had a lot of great moments. But right here in Osaka, it's about the future. It's about all of you, the WWE Universe, and all the talent in the back, all the superstars. Guys like Dean Ambrose, Seth Rollins, Roman Reigns, John Cena. That's the future. But I can tell you something. The future is happening right here and now. Because tonight, we're going to make history in this ring in Osaka. We're going to bring on a sign right here in this very ring. A mega Japanese superstar tonight. Everybody in Osaka, as loud as you can be, a warm welcome for Kenta! We have just made history.